heard your morning alarm ring and you're still in bed. What is it?
Dan is HIV positive.
Be serious.
He told me yesterday and he was not joking.
Have you slept with him?
No. But I love him.
But he does not love you. Because he wouldn't have contracted HIV. He has other girls.
No, Mom. He was born with it.
Oh, the poor boy.
So, what should I do now?
You have to go and talk with him. You have to know what is in his mind. And then educate yourself on how to love someone with HIV. And then when you have done all that, you can now take your decision. But do not make him feel rejected. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, get up and prepare for school so that you won't be late. Okay?
Thank you, Mom.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
Yes, I'm ready.